In 2021 we are seeing the next level of awakening. As we receive spiritual awakening, the search for more creates us to experience many facets of what we perceive was being spiritual. Still labeling ourselves, trying to fit into this world just brought about more questions as we searched for answers, that took us further away from the odd moment of awakening. Those who saw the beauty in all, had reached the place where wisdom showed us odd glimpses and feelings like returning home. The next level of awakening is to no longer search but be what aligns us to the energy of awakening, which then suddenly thrust into a new world where everything flows to us. This world has always been here, but it didn't take long for the mind to retake control. When we learn that all is part of our world, we see people and places in a different way. We see our part to play, as we either are ignited or igniting others, being or holding space for other to experience. The next level is the oneness, working from the heart and opening our core energy to experience. As unconditional love flows, all that stops us is being brought to the surface. We suddenly feel the universe flowing to us as we align our energy. The truth is we always had this energy, we could be but chose to work from the brain that focused on vibration that didn't match the universe. Searching, wanting and needing, separated us and made us selfish and not part of the universe. Made us want to control, as the more we attached to the illusion to make us happy, the less happiness we felt, and so the less we felt in control, so the more we tried to control. But setting us free in mind and body is the key to the awakening. We realized that the limits we accepted, wasn't even 5% of the bigger picture. We erred living others' life to gain back control, but took us further from the 95% we could be part of being the next level of awakening. We spend so much time sabotaging ourselves, self-hatred and focusing on the lack, we don't allow love in. We don't allow the love of the universe or support on how we should be to show. This then causes mental issues, as we have no avenue to let go of the pain and suffering we have created. We have locked ourselves away in our own prison of the mind. It is when we set ourselves free from our restraints, we allow the mind, body and soul to work together in harmony. We do what ignites the core energy to automatically align, when the secret is we just stop allowing this connection with blocks we created. Oneness is the cure to our prison. Unconditional love is the key to opening our hearts. Learning to work through the heart brings peace to our lives. Get see back on track to playing our part and being who we are and sharing the passion with those also open and not closed as we did before. Meditation prepares the body, but simple act of loving all things, being grateful and appreciation takes us to a new level of understanding. We are then guided to that which allows the energy in like creativity, passion, enjoyment, living, breathing and HIO for THR future. When you learn to hold the space for yourself and others, your world changes. For you ignite in all things that you come into contact with the energy to connect themselves. And see the world you love to be a part of, I call it the enlightenment world, for we see the beauty in all and their gift from God as they tap into their own enlightenment world. Spiritual awakening gives us glimpses of this world, and if you want to be a part of it then learn to love from the heart, then you see even the lack has a part to play in helping you evolve. This gives us compassion and a sense of being a part of the human race and pure energy and all, as oneness is part of your life. Let's stop working with 5% and open our world through the next level of awakening.